Now, sir, paano naman kung ito yung function natin? Paano natin kukunin yung derivative? So, ganito yung gagawin natin. First, yung y prime natin, differentiate natin to, magiging 1 half. Kasi yung x, magiging 1. Plus, 1 fourth, kunin natin yung derivative neto, magiging cos 2x. Times yung derivative ng nasa loob. So, times 2. So, eto, magka-cancel. Tapos, yung y prime natin, magiging 1 half plus cos 2x over, merong matitira na 2 dito. So, cos 2x over 2. Tapos, if a factor out natin yung common na 1 half, saka dito. So, yung y prime natin, magiging 1 half times 1 half divided by 1 half, magiging 1. Cos 2x over 2 divided by 1 half, magiging cos 2x. So, para masimplify pa natin yung answer natin, kailangan natin gumamit ng trig identities. So, alam natin na sin squared x plus cos squared x equals 1. So, pwede natin to palitan. Tapos, yung cos 2x naman, it's equal to cos squared x minus sin squared x. So, pwede na natin to i-convert. So, magiging y prime equals 1 half times yung 1, magiging eto. So, sin squared x plus cos squared x. Yan. Tapos, yung cos 2x naman, magiging ganito. So, plus cos squared x minus sin squared x. So, ano yung nanonotice nyo? Eto, magka-cancel to. Yan. Tapos, common tong dalawa. So, pwede natin i-add. So, magiging 1 half. Add natin to. Magiging 2 cos squared x. Now, eto, magka-cancel to. So, yung final answer natin ay cos squared x. So, ganyan lang mga lodi.